Hello and welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls. So last time we beat Seath the Scaleless, we got a new ember, we offered Seath's soul to the Lord Vessel, which it turns out is indeed what we were supposed to do. I was basing that off of the fact that we were told that we didn't have powerful enough souls to offer to the Lord Vessel, and none of the demon souls were good enough. So, as it turns out, I was right. In fact, if I had talked to the serpent right off the bat, then I would have known that for sure. But I did not. Okay, you know what? We are doing this. Assuming this is correct. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. Why? Why? No. I mean, I know why. But why? Would have been faster actually than the way I went. Oh well. Oh wait, I could have warped over to the I could have warped over to this point from there. I feel stupid. Yep. You can warp to this bonfire right here. Wait, not that way. Actually, no, that would have been fine. Okay. Whoa. Three humanities. Oh, it's really my lucky day. I could have... Oh no, I couldn't. I don't think you can... Oh yeah, no, this is the undead burg. I could have... No, I couldn't. Wait, where am I? Okay. Let's just save here. Yeah, now the Undedberg one is the blacksmith shop. Wait, where did... Did he fall off? He fell off the cliff. Try this again. Nice. Well, that was kind of pointless, but okay. Anyway, we need to head to New Londo, so let's go to Firelink. At least I'm pretty sure that we need to head to New Londo. If not, then I really don't know, except for maybe Anor Londo. Well, either New Londo or Anor Londo, but the Vinheim thing seems to suggest New Londo. Oops. Okay. Wait. Before we go down there, let's feed some of our excess junk to the serpent. Uh-oh.
I'm fine. Well and wide awake. Do not treat me like an old withering snake. I am. Is it some?
Okay, we'll feed you a short sword, yes. And a long sword. And we'll feed you all these crystal straight swords. Which I will never be using. Unfortunately, they're not worth much. Broken straight sword. Why is a broken sword worth more than a crystal sword? Why would anybody ever sell Quillog's Fury Sword? Okay, we have a bunch of scimitars. Lots of these demon spears. I saw one of them. Saw a couple of those. Light crossbows. Okay. Now let's put some remaining stuff. Oh, actually, no. Okay, if we're going down here, then we are gonna want one of those. And that. Okay.
Hang on. That's a sorcery ember, isn't it? Yes, it certainly is. First I've seen since my banishment from Vinheim. What do you say, friend? Mind giving that to me? This is no man's land. I'm the only one who could handle it anyway.
Yes.
Yes, as you should. I won't disappoint you. I'm taskless no longer.
Yeah. So I want to reinforce this enchanted falchion. Need a blue titanite slab to keep going with that. But with but that should definitely help. Okay, let's swap this out for now. Where is it? I did not. I think I put it in my bottomless box. I want to go talk to the guy that's on top of the roof and see if I can learn anything more. Because now we know that the lords of New Londo need to be defeated. In order to do that, we need to know where they are. And considering that there's a city and a door and stairs all under the water, I assume the first step is to drain it. What do I need to upgrade that? Twinkling titanite. Oh yeah. I'm all for making that blade stronger. Especially since I can get twinkling titanite whenever I want. One issue is it doesn't have much in the way of reach. Whoa. Nice. being able to two-hit a ghost without being cursed. Okay. Oh, hey, there's transient curses right there. Well, I can go back and get it, assuming I don't die. Bait these guys out. Come on. Well, dang it. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no. I meant heal. Oh, well. Okay, well, that's significantly less terrifying than it was the first few times I did it.
Oh, hello. You've acquired the Lord Vessel, have you? Very impressive. I know exactly what your intentions are. You seek the four kings whom I guard over. This is the key to the seal.
Key to the seal.
The four kings slumber in the deepest chamber of the ruins. Use this key to break the seal and open the floodgates. Oh, and do not forget, the dark wraiths reside in a dark void called the Abyss. But the Abyss is no place for ordinary mortals. Although, long ago, the knight Artorias traversed the Abyss. If you can find him and learn from him, the Abyss may prove surmountable.
Cool. Well, I already have the ring for traversing the Abyss. And now we have a key for opening the gate that we saw earlier. I believe. So let's go head over there. Or wait, wrong way. I believe it's here. Maybe. No. No. No, no. Okay. Wait. I don't suppose. No. That looked like it might be something that you could go into, but it's not. Alright, where is it? It's not down there. That contraption does not move. Key to the seal. Nice. Well, I was right. What manner of hell have we just unleashed, though? My gosh. Okay, let's swap this out with our Fury Sword. Like, oh my gosh. No wonder there's so many freaking ghosts. No! Why? I keep doing that. Okay. What the heck are you? Well, we have definitely managed to unleash a fresh sort of hell. One second. There we go. Okay, well, when we come back next time, we will challenge Nulando again. So until then, see ya, and bye.